Welcome to Learner's Hub, Vellore. This video tells about the health benefits of medicinal plants available in India. Seed and their leaf cures kidney stones, stomach ulcer, gallstone, gout and hepatitis B, blood sugar management. Aloe vera improves digestion and oral health, relieves anal fissures, clears acne, helps weight loss, moisturizes skin and hair. Rich in vitamin C, thiamine, niacin, riboflavin, carotene and calcium. Cures respiratory problems, diabetes, cold, cough, throat irritation, boost memory and stamina. Tulsi, commonly called as queen of herbs, cures diabetes and regulates blood pressure, good for skin, fights allergy, infection and pathogens. Tried acts, wound healing, anticoagulant, antifungal, insect repellent, used in folk medicine. Remedy for Alzheimer's disease, internal bleeding, osteoarthritis, allergy, nervous disorders, kidney disorders, respiratory problems. Commonly called as black nightshade. Remedy for constipation, promotes hair growth, deworming, vomiting, urinary infection and mouth ulcer. Seeds are edible, relieves constipation, promotes weight loss. Cures cough and flu, maintains blood sugar. Commonly called as wild grape or devil's backbone or pirindai in Tamil. Remedy for gastritis and lack of appetite, relieves sprains, cures bleeding piles, helps deworming. Menta, aids digestion and weight loss, cures morning sickness, headache, nausea, asthma, common cold, beats stress and depression. Commonly called as mother of herbs, used to treat cold, cough, nasal congestion, sore throat, asthma and bronchitis. Like, share and subscribe. Stay tuned for our latest updates.